Hi guys! So, ito na yung aking garden. Hindi ko na siya masyadong nasikaso kasi busy sa work. But, still, it's growing. So, here's the tomatoes. Here's my cherry. It's 115 degrees here now in Arizona. So, yan. And I expand it there on the side. So I have here bok choy, pechay. I just throw the seeds in there. And then that one is potatoes. And there's another tomatoes here growing there. And I'm not sure what is that. I just throw the seeds, I forgot. So this is the sweet potato, the kamote, and then the squash, and then there's another here, there. So yan ang aking mini garden. And I have eggplant in here. They're growing too. And this is the corn. You see that, guys? There's 12 pieces of corn. I think it started to... Oh! Look at that! Beautiful. So, yep. So, you see, guys. You see the sun back there? It's too hot now here in Arizona. But still, my garden's still growing. And I'm so amazed and grateful. Sometimes I just pick my onion, green onions here. I gave it to my neighbors. The basils, the kale, I just trimmed it and I gave it to my one of our friend who's vegan. So yeah, that's it. Thank you.